The Microsoft 365 Admin Center is designed to help IT admins with the planning and deployment of Windows updates. If you're a Microsoft 365 tenant with access to the Windows Release Health page, you can sign up to receive emails about known issues, including updates on status as we investigate and resolve them. To take advantage of this feature, first you'll need to sign in to the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. You can get started by going to admin.microsoft.com. Once you're logged in, it's easy to subscribe. Navigate to Health, Windows Release Health, then select Preferences. Please note that your Microsoft 365 account must be assigned an admin role to view Windows Release Health in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. To learn more, visit aka.ms/assign admin roles. In the Preferences pane under Email, check the box for Send Me Email Notifications About Windows Release Health. In the box provided, you can enter up to 2 email addresses to also receive email notifications. These addresses don't need to be registered with Microsoft 365, making it possible to keep colleagues or distribution lists informed of known issues. Under Include These Versions, select which versions of Windows you'd like to receive email notifications about. If your organization has multiple versions of Windows, we recommend selecting all that apply. Note that if a single known issue affects more than one version of Windows, you'll only receive one email, so there's no need to worry about duplicate emails, even if you sign up for multiple versions. When you're done defining your preferences, don't forget to select Save at the bottom of the window to confirm your choices. You can choose to stop receiving emails about known issues at any time, or update email address recipients and versions. Simply revisit this Preferences page and modify your settings. Now let's take a quick look at the email notifications you'll receive. The notification body will include the full issue content as published to Windows Release Health. With a quick glance, you'll be informed of the status of the issue, as well as the versions affected. When available, the text will include links to resources with additional information, as well as associated KB articles that can help address or resolve an issue. A notification is sent when we initially publish a new known issue, and additional notifications will be sent if and when there are notable updates. For example, if an issue is resolved or a workaround is discovered, a new email will be sent. Notifications are sent as soon as the content is available on Windows Release Health, making it easier to stay up to date with the latest developments for any issue. Do you have suggestions about how we can improve our Windows Release Health communications? We welcome your feedback. Select the link that asks, "Is this post helpful?" and share your suggestions with us. We appreciate your collaboration. It's now easier than ever to quickly learn about issues related to Windows and make informed decisions about rolling out updates in your environment. Visit admin.microsoft.com and sign in with your Microsoft 365 admin account today to get started. Thanks for watching.